everybody. My name is Mrs. Adams, and I teach AP Calculus, AB, at McHenry High School. And I'm just here to give you a couple reasons why it would be in your best interest to sign up for this course. First of all, it is definitely going to be of benefit if you earn credit, so you can apply that to colleges and save on tuition money. Secondly, it is a capstone course. It bridges everything that you've learned up until this point to college. I've heard a lot of feedback from older students that have said they really appreciated taking calculus their senior year because they felt ahead of the game their freshman year of college. And then thirdly, and I think most importantly, is it is going to be a challenging course that is going to have you put together all of the mathematics that you learned throughout your life and apply it in the classroom. So it is a rewarding and challenging class, but I believe that you will like it a lot. So hopefully I get to see you next year. Bye-bye.
Hi everyone, my name is Taylor Gordon, class of 2016 and former AP Calculus BC student. I decided to take AP Calc BC during my senior year of high school because I knew that if I did well on the AP test, I could waive the math requirement at my college. What I did not know at the time is that I would add a statistics major during my sophomore year of college and that this would require me to take Calc 1, 2, and 3. But luckily enough, I already had credit for Calc 1 and 2 thanks to the AP Calc BC AP test, and this also provided me a really great foundation for Calc 3 as well. So in the end, Calc BC really became invaluable to not only allowing me to graduate on time with two majors, but also clearing up room in my schedule to allow me to study abroad for a semester and participate in research and a lot of other fun things at college that definitely would not have been possible without that AP credit.
Hey, I'm Katie. I graduated West in 2019 and I am currently a second year math major. I took AP Calc AB senior year and it really positively impacted the beginning of my college experience. I originally started college as a biology major. One thing led to another and I took Calc 2. I managed to do that by testing out of Calc 1 thanks to the AP Calc AB exam. This has allowed me to be on track for a math degree while not being a math major for a whole year. If you plan on going into any type of STEM career, AP Calc, either one, and AP Stats are great classes to have under your belt. Most colleges will require a calculus or some type of computer stats class for a Bachelor of Science, which is what, you know, STEM classes are. And in terms of managing the class, I had no problems at all. I also took two other AP courses when I took AP Calc, and I was in a lot of extracurriculars. Having all that work really taught me not to procrastinate, which helped me a lot now in college and helps me a lot in life in general. Math is super useful, so consider taking Calc AB, Calc BC, or AP Stats.
Hi, my name is Annie Bantner. I'm a senior this year and I'm in Calc BC. Right off the bat, I promise you, it's not as bad as you might think it is. The homework each night, we only have like 10 to 15 problems. It's not any worse than any of your Path Math classes. Like, I promise you, you'll be okay with the workload. It's really not that bad. One of the unique things about Calc BC is that we have a period and a half to do it. So normally, like, the first half of class, the first 45 minutes, is our normal notes and lectures and going over it, and then we have time to start our homework in class. And then we have our lunch break this year in between. And then we get to go back during 4A if you have any immediate questions on the homework or you want to go over something again in the notes, which is really helpful because instead of then wondering all night how to do your homework or getting stuck, you can just go back in and get immediate answers and support, which is very helpful. Another thing I really like about Calc is that it really dives into deeper like meanings of math and like to the whole new world and more of like why, like what math does works, which I think is super interesting. And I think it's a fun class. And if you're willing to put the work in to understand the material, then you'll have a really good time.